Hey, I'm Bill Spadea. You may have heard that there's a Mendham teacher who's in a whole lot of trouble for what is called improper fraternization with her students. That, and she stands accused of having sex with a student as well. Now, the students in question are 18 years old, but the prosecutor says, doesn't matter. It's not a sex crime, but it is official misconduct. She stands facing 5 years in prison. Now look, I don't think any teacher should be improperly fraternizing, let alone having sex with any student, even if the student is 18 years old. But you are talking about consenting adults. So the idea that this teacher could be going to prison for 5 years, I think is way over the top. You lose your job, maybe there's a fine, maybe there's community service, but 5 years in prison, there are far worse criminals in New Jersey that need that cell. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, we can continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. Have a great weekend. Back Monday.